Hello, YouTubers, and welcome back to my channel. Hara is my name, and today we are going to continue 7 Days to Die Afterlife mod. I hope you enjoy the video, and don't forget to smash the like button and subscribe. Let's play this. So we are on a good start. We have 14 zombies next to us, but it's daytime, so I'm not that worried about it. Yep, now is getting the time to go. But before we are going, I need to first search if we have any bottles, because I'm sitting bad on water, man. I'm sitting very, very bad on water. We have some Manuka honey and jar of honey. This one I'm going to keep it because I need them. I'm going to drink the beer. And no, we don't have jars, man. That really sucks. Okay, let's take this one. Put the water and this one here. We have only 2 jars for the moment. My goal for today, it is first, I don't remember which houses we looted, man. So we loot that one, we looted that one, we looted this one, and probably this one as well, if I'm not mistaken. My goal is to find some jars, man. Yes, we looted this one. It's empty. Yep, it's empty. So probably this one we didn't went. We still have the map. No, yes, and we can put some excess here, because I want to remember, and I'm going to put an X here as well, because we are going to... Wait, what? So we did this one? Yeah, we did it. Yeah, we did it. Okay, perfect. Now we're going to do this one. Find some jars, because if you're looking, I have only 53% food. Water and 94. We're infected, man. Wait, what? So the Duke lied to us, man. We did this one as well. I remember now. It's burnt house. Yep. He freaking tricked us, man. He just put us. It was something there, no. He just gave us a lot of medicine, man, and he said, you are free. This fucker, man. And I was thinking that we got rid of it. A stone spear. Damage 12.2. And quality 1124. Ooh, let's scrap this one. Take this one. Nice. So, my god. So I'm working for this fucker and he tricked me, man. You can die first. Yes. Where are you? You are inside here? Yeah. Come on. Get out. Let's go, baby. Let's go. You're dead? Now you're dead. Damn! Oh, vehicle. Nice. Tier 2 decor. I'm going to pick these ones because we are close by. And it's not a bad idea to take some decors. Doesn't matter which one they are. Just take them, because your vitality is going to grow faster if you have more. Look, like this one, tier 2 decor. Can take this one as well. Some potatoes. Give me some water, man. No, this one I'm going to take like a ladder. That one is not good. We have a wrench? No, we don't have. Damn. Aloe, we can make more... Can we make bandages now? Yes, we can make. Okay, so my goal is the ceramic. This one. For today, this is my goal. Empty, empty. Basically, with this one. Let's go other side. We didn't do this one? I don't remember because we didn't have a map. Damn, I'm so pissed. An ancient and wooden club, 12.2. Not going to go with clubs, but I'm going to go... Actually, leave these ones here. We know that engine's here. If we need an engine. Bronze anvil. Oh, yes, baby. Oh, I woke all of them. Come on, baby. We're going to try with the spear as well. Damn! I missed 3 times. And now let's go with the knife. Do some bleeding. Perfect. And this guy is stuck. Yep. Ah, oh, come on, man. Stop hitting me. Whoop. Whoop. Don't get angry. Don't get angry, man. Take it easy. A lot of food. But no water, man. Look. Probably I need to go in the town center to find some liquid store. Do we have any water, man? This one is giving you water? No, just food. Ooh, I'm going to take this one as well. We're overweighted, yeah. It's okay. We can manage. Or probably it's a good idea to drop it somewhere here. Like this. And when we're going to leave, we're going to take it. And let me drop the torch. Yeah, they hear me. They can hear me and they can see me with the light easier. And I found out that chuk. Oh, Leo, motherfucker. That you can craft even the books for spears, for example. You want to do more damage with the spear. You can craft that books as well, man. I didn't know. I thought that you can craft only specific ones, like for crafting vehicles or this type of... dirty infected water. Mo! Take it easy, man. If I will hit them in the face, I think it will be better. You dead? Working stiff tools. Mm-hmm. Ooh, quality. Preacher's outfit. But it's shit. It's worse than mine. Let me see. Yeah. So basically it's nothing. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to scrap them. For clot. Come on. Where are the fuckers? They are inside, of course. No! Come on. And you as well? Or should I go with archery and spears? And leave the knife away. Cutting resist, debuff 0, stun resist, mobility, cold resist, hit resist. It's good that cold resist. And I have a night vision. I forgot I have a night vision, man. So we don't need this anymore. Holy moly. So when I'm entering, I'm going to show you like this. And this one, sniper. I said I'm going to snipers. No food. And no water, man. The main problem is it's no water, not no food. Someone here? Yeah, it is. I missed. Come on, baby. You and me, black and white, we can see together. Let's take the spear. Two spears and he's down. Oh, we take this one. Nerdtats. Nice, perfect. And some ammo. Damn. Bad house, man. They call. Turn off the light. We did this one, yeah. I am going to put X's on them, on all of them. Mm-hmm. I don't know where I am now. So I need to make right and left. Now, it's much easier, man, with a map. And we need a bike. Should I focus on the bike? But I don't have water, man. That's the main issue. So I need to go in town center and raid a coffee shop or something like this. Let me drop this one, sort by weight, put a TV. Can I put it on the table? Why I cannot put it on the table, man? Herbal antibiotics. How much we are? 61%. Let's take a herbal antibiotics. And it's reduced zombie reduction 10. The motherfuckers, man. Beers and liquor. Jimmy's gun fortress. I don't think we have the power to fight that one. Motel 7. I think this one is giving you snow. Yes. Doesn't matter. We're going to keep this one. Look how many. Look how many battles we have here, so we need to fight with them outside. Take it easy, man. I heard someone behind me. No, it was just this one. Bad sound effects. I really like to find a crossbow. Battles, yes, baby. Technics. Take that one, I'm not going to. Oh, so you can buy from here. It's working, this one. Give me water, man. No, man. This one, what is it? Grandma's moonshine, water, alcohol 200%. Holy shit, I'm going to be dead straight away. Beer. A lot of bottles. I found something interesting. Vodka. Nah, man, I don't need vodka. I need just normal water. And no littering. Can I take this one? No. Damn, this game is harsh with me. I thought that if I have the loot respawn at 200, it's going to give me more water. But no. It's giving me a lot of... a lot of that ones. Alcohol. Come on. Why you had to hit it, man? So two hits and I'm dropping him down. Okay. And four hard hits. I'm killing him. Okay. look what I'm going to do. I'm going to keep just one. Probably we have to go like this. Why I have the impression that it's a dog here? No, it's not a dog. Go away, man. You're not dead. I was sure that you're not. Okay. Skinny Pete is dead. Perfect. I'm going to take just the tarp. And the paper. Nails for the moment I don't need. Liquid container. Nothing interesting, man. Probably I have to go down. I don't need that one. This one is locked. It's unlocked. Lot of alcohol. Damn, that's it, man. We don't need bottles anymore. Now we need fire. To keep with the water. That's the main issue. Okay. So what I'm going to do now, that we have enough jars, I'm going to take all the water, start boiling it, and we're going to go and craft the bike, man. Needle and thread. I think this one is giving you backpacks, man. Beanie and Googles. Locked, so we have to go up. Where is the bird? Oh, baby, I'm too good. Take it easy, man. I don't want you to fall down. I'm over encumbered. Damn. Okay, not a problem. It's not a problem at all. We can manage. Dirty infected water, man. We have water. Why the freak you're not dying, man? Okay. 4 bullets. It will be enough for these two. I don't know. We're going to find out. Take it easy, man. I missed. Probably I missed. Let's get up here. Okay, my skinny shotguns grow up. Nice. That's it. Ooh. Aloe vera. We can make some bandages. I think we can make some bandages. Recipes. Craft all of them. Let's make 2 more. And... let's heal up, because it's taking from water and food, man. That's it? That's it, man. A lot of bottles. Come on. 2 forges. Ooh, charcoal kiln. Holy moly. Probably it's a bad idea. Yep, it's a dog. Let's just kill the dog first. That's my main issue. Yes. Okay. Straight in the headshot. Take it easy, man. I have become a stronger man. We are too good for this game. I thought that if I'm coming here, I'm going to find a freaking a lot of water, but I'm not finding nothing, man. And we can go there as well, okay. My athletics grew up. Door it's locked, so probably you can unlock it from up. But I'm going to take the feathers as well. I don't have water, man. That really sucks. How I'm going to... Don't have any water, man. Only beer. It's giving you 4 water. Water 6. Water 6. Okay, I'm going to drink 2 these ones. 1... 2, how much alcohol is giving you this one? 4. That's it. I don't want to be drunk. Nice. Shit, I read it twice. Why I read it twice, man? Why did I read it twice? One water. Better than nothing. Drink the water. At least the stamina is coming back a little bit. Usually they are giving you a lot of... Energizer. Honey. Yes, baby. Let's take some honey. Where is my honey? So only 20 you can carry, okay. And drink 1 honey. I don't know if they're stacking. That's the main question. Do they stack? And I cannot make a hatch, no? Because I need copper ingots, man. What the fuck I'm doing, man? Nice. Go down. This is locked open. Take it easy, man. I chop his hand. This is what's happening, man. When you try to fight with me. Ammo. Some beanie. But it's better than mine. Scrap it. It's better like a durability. Hmm. So you cannot find armor, proper armor. 1.6. Can I wear this one? Yes, this one. 1.6. Let's grab this shit. Oh, they're here. No. So I can go down. I need a tarp. Probably there are a lot of them down there. And what I'm thinking is to drop Bunker Bust Mud is not bad at all. We need this one. And you? A pipe SMG. Better than nothing. Do I have any ammo? Yes. Nice, baby. We don't have any shotties. I cannot even freaking walk, man. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to chop this one, drop everything here. Explosives. Pipes. Yes, I'm going to use them. Pipe bomb, nice. Another pipe machine. 22,000. Let's take all of them. No, like this. And I'm going to do like this. Sorted by weight. That's it. Take it easy, man. A lot of shits here, man, as well. Some clut. Oh, baby, we have a scrap spear, man. Holy moly. And a pipe baton, but I'm never going to use it, so scrap it. Where the freak we are in the shotgun messiah? I think we entered through here and we reached here, man. Oh, it's the scrap spear. Nice. Oh, you're still going to have a long time until you're going to drop that. Let's go. Let's reload. Because I am afraid. We have two waters there. Night vision on. We have a cooking pot there, nice. A sneak damage there. Nobody there, okay? But where I can hear him? More water here. Where the fuck is that guy? Okay. Spear. Ah. Come on. Kill this fucker. I don't know why he's fast. He's a fucking... That one? It was a feral? I don't see. It's good a spear, but it's eating a lot of stamina, man. Look, I put her head there. That's nice for a thumbnail. I do not mind, man, if you're sitting there. Nice. Okay. Let me... Where are my jars? Fuck, I left the jar upstairs, man. Yeah, I think I left the jar upstairs. Yep, take the jars. No. Oh. Drop this one. We are going to walk so slowly home. Like you never saw. More water. Nice. Shotties. What, we are loading so slow, man. Probably I need that one. Here, one decor. I really like to take everything from here as well. And a cooking pot, that's not bad. This one is not working? No? No. And I'm going to drop the scrap iron. I think we have enough scrap iron. More ammo, nice. Weapons, give me something good, baby. Make me happy. Shotgun weekly. I don't need shotgun shotguns. No, I'm going to sniper, so. But the shotguns as well, man. They're not a bad choice. Let's eat. Let's read. Pop and pills, shipping crate and shotgun messiah shipping crate. Fist scrapped. Explosive. I think the explosive ones, they're giving you as well. How it's called? Gunpowder. In these times, your realm finds a great need for people like me, forgiving medieval weaponry. Forging medieval weaponry in my life. Okay. More ammo. Some ammo parts. 12 kilos. That means to drop a lot of things, man, from here, and I don't want to drop a lot of things. So a jar, it has 3.2, weight 0.7, how the freak is this? Okay, let me see how much water is giving me. 20, 40, 60, 80, and one more. And it should be more than enough. And I'm going to eat 3 of these ones because I'm hungry as well. And that's it. I don't need to track this one, man. I'm not going to take water. Actually, it is better to take the water from here. Then to use my water from there, if I need, I'm going to have next to me. Thank you. Yeah, now I cannot move at all, man. That sucks. It is what it is. Iron. I'm going to drop a lot of things. I'm going to drop a lot of things. Probably the beer I'm going to drop. I just want to be able to walk, man. I don't want to leave nothing. I cannot do this once. Yeah, I can walk now. Wait. Take the robotic parts, the tarp. Okay. We could go through there, but I want to take my things from here. Take it easy, darling. What the fuck? I don't know where she is. Oh. You know what? If I'm taking this one, can I move? No. So I'm going to come later after this ones. And then go back and start producing that anvil, crucible. Ceramic crucible. We need 250 stones and 500 clay. Look, my athletic is growing, baby. And it's day 5. Do you know what? This fucker, it's a faster one. I think this one is quite strong. 1000. We could chop that one there and fight from the top. First Horde Knight, I don't think it's a bad idea. And then I know they're sending bombers, or I don't know how they're called. We could put some railings or something that we can shoot, but they cannot hurt us. I think it's a good idea, man. Ole, what should I make with this one? What do I need now? Workbench. I need. And then I'm going to stop. 30. Oh, so I need 14 more of them. Yep. I am going to see how I'm going to do that once. And yeah, I'm going to build a horde base there. It is what it is. The only thing it is, when I played first time, I even recorded, I think, 5 episodes. There was a lot of zombies. I had the same settings. The only thing, the only difference, it was the loot respawn. Loot abundance, it was 100%, and my damage per block, it was 100%. The rest of them, it was the same. Again, we don't have water, man. Gather 500 clay and 200 wood stones. And see you in a second, guys. Crucible, where I can make it in campfire. Cancel this one. Nine more seconds. Can make the crucible and then we're going. Do you know what? No. So why I cannot make here? Ah, look, it's here. 2 minutes. Nice. And I wanted to do something. Ah, honey. Where is my honey? Look, more water here. Of primitive glue. So you can make glue with charcoal powder, okay? Nice. Okay, let's see. Hit. So it's level 2. Okay. Now I need a bicycle. Ah, we don't have mechanical parts. And iron ingots. Wrought iron ingots. Do we have any scrap metal? Maybe this one? No, this one is just the doors. You need to go in. Look, iron. A lot of iron, man. Coal. Can we find coal in the forest? So, after bicycle chassis, we need another 100 leather. Springs and pipes we have. And another 4 mechanical parts. And then we need 2 wheels. Can I make a wheel? Need iron, scrap polymer, we have coal. Do we have 2-4 oil and 2 acid? Fuck me! I don't want to go one night there. So I'll try to get them out from here. Why that one it's glowing? Differently. Wasn't that bad. Should we risk it, guys? But I think there are a lot of them. Yep, there are a lot of them. See, we need an escape hatch here as well. Yeah, it's a bad idea, man. It's a bad idea. It's a bad idea to go out and fight with these demons. I'm missing a lot, man. Don't get angry. Nice. Minis lumberjack. Shit. Holy moly! Why so many, man? Woo! We are ending with a bang. Come on, fucker. Damn, I'm so bad with the ammo, man. You can smack all of this one, man, I don't care. You can destroy it. How many they can be, man? I need to make an iron door. Come on. Come on. Motherfuckers. This guy should die faster, man. I'm not... Come on, man. They are small ones and they are tough fight fuckers. And this one, especially this one, faster. Come on. One more. Where is it? That's it. No. Not yet. Now it's clear. Nice, babe. Again, another Manuka. For working with metal such as copper, tin and bronze and want to avoid wasting precious coal that you need for smelting iron. Ah, so this one you can make So you can make charcoal from wood for copper and tin to use it. And then you can use the coal for the iron. So charcoal. It's from wooden log. Okay. Just stay like this. Look, see? So you can craft magazine, you can craft per books. And you can make... fake money, man. Ha ha ha, we have to make fake money next time. Not gonna be bad. Yes, the baby. Okay. I'm talking slowly because I'm thinking that the zombies can hear me. They're really destroying my house. But I think they're attacking just the wood. I don't really care about the wood that much. Okay, guys. So I'm going to end the episode here. I hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to smash the like button. Subscribe if you're new. Leave a comment down below. This is Harakiri. And until next time, stay safe, guys. Adios, amigos.